Yeah, it's Greg C96 here along with
Gap Nook 5150, dude.
So we are here with a new series. It looks like we did some stuff. That's because we did, because somehow we lost episodes 1 and 2.
Oops.
We didn't miss much. We got like some blocks and food.
We traveled.
Yeah, we did a lot of traveling. We got obviously some iron. That's all that you really missed was a little bit of ravining, not even caving, so it wasn't that exciting. We came across a ravine when we were doing our travel. Why am I eating raw steak? I have steak.
I don't know. Maybe it's that's.
I'm going for that Kobe flavor.
The Kobe. Kobe.
Kobe beef, right?
Right on.
Yeah. So let's give a little intro to what this is going to be, and then we'll actually get started with this episode, which I think will be actually making some sort of structure to call a house.
Well, that would be nice, yeah. The one thing with this episode, or this series, is that the server does have the MCMMO plugin so that we can...
Like, when I hit this cow here, you'll see hearts appear above it.
Yeah.
And there's also achievements in leveling. So when I fall, you might every once in a while notice your agility went up.
Or acrobatics, I think it's called.
Yeah, that's the one.
So that's kind of interesting. Let's throw a little curveball into the Minecrafting stuff. So
yeah. But so the weird thing about this is from my channel, you're only going to see like the odd number episodes, and those will be up on Tuesdays.
And then the even ones will be on mine on Thursdays.
Yeah, we're going to spread the love for this series, because the first survival series with Tim, my videos were all getting like hundreds of views, and his were getting like 20. So we're going to spread the love this time around.
Right on.
Okay, so we hadn't really collected much wood. I'm going to use some of the wood I have, though, to make some more chests.
Okay.
And somehow we already have 3 workbenches.
Oh, one thing, in the lost episodes, I accidentally made 2 crafting benches.
Yeah.
So I don't know where the third one came from.
Well, I made 1. Okay. Because I didn't realize you had made 1. So I'm just dumping a bunch of stuff in a chest, and I'm going to make an iron axe and go start getting some trees.
All right. Need an iron axe?
Well, I mean, we have the iron.
Oh. How much iron do you have?
I had half a stack.
Oh, because I don't have any.
Oh, okay. I must have grabbed all. Oh, yeah, because we were smelting a little bit while traveling.
Okay. I'm going to throw some saplings down so we can get some oak growing around here. That way, hopefully, it'll drop some apples.
Yeah,
oops.
There's an island over there with some trees. I'm going to make a boat.
Okay. I noticed that there is a little... Oh, I probably can't find it. Like a little thing that looks like it might go down into a cave. So I'm going to check that out.
Hey, finally my achievements aren't borked anymore. I finally got getting wood.
Nice. GG.
It's about time. So, do we really have any sort of idea for what we're going to be going for with a base?
I am not known for my builds, so I'm pretty open to how you want to set it up.
Yeah, because I just don't know what we want to grab for, like, resources to build. Obviously, wood will be helpful, but I just don't know what we want it to, like, look like.
Right on. Do we want to make it out of, like, stone brick or stone or andesite, diorite?
I'm thinking stone brick with, like, some actual, like, full log accent.
Ooh. That'd be a nice contrast. All right.
But I'm not sure. I'm thinking for the log, maybe standard oak or maybe even, like, dark oak.
There's some spruce trees around here.
Yeah. The other thing, though, is I'm thinking we could go, like, really different and do, like, birch with stone brick. I think that could maybe look nice.
That would. I don't know where there's any birch, though.
On this island that I came to.
Oh,
there's
well.
A whole bunch of trees on an island. That's why I came and made a boat.
Okay.
This well, can be wanna... the first island of our nation, because that's another part of this series that we're going to be doing, is the overarching goal is to, like, make a kingdom. We talked about that in the real first episode.
Yes.
Hey, my woodcutting level just went to 1.
Woohoo!
That's part of that MCMMO thing we were talking about, if you're not familiar with it.
Yes.
Because of all the iron I was able to get in the first episode, my mining level is already at, like, 7 or something.
Sweet.
And then you were explaining this to me a little bit. Like, for example, with mining, as your level gets higher, it starts to give you, like, if you're, like, super high, like, up into a couple hundreds, it gives you a chance of, like, some small percentage that when you're just mining stone, you can get diamonds. Or, like, digging, you can get diamonds from dirt, stuff like that.
Yes, yes, with the shoveling. If you're shoveling, you can get, there's a chance that you can get diamonds out of dirt or gravel or sand. The higher your level gets. So like if your level was like 400, you would have a little bit of a percentage to get diamonds out of just digging. And then for like pickaxe, using your pickaxe and stuff, the higher that gets when you're mining, the higher the chance it is that it gives you more of what you're mining.
All right, I forget. What was the sponge? Because I just found a random sponge in the middle of the forest.
I think it's supposed to be like a lucky block. So if you like use a, like go to break it, it will.
I just got a wither skeleton with a glass head and he spawned into a tree. It's one of those dominator guys. The gold armor and the shooting.
Oh.
From the last episode.
Oh.
Oh god.
Yeah, I ran away from him. I don't.
Well, this guy is killing himself. He has extreme thorns.
Oh.
Because I just hit him twice and I got down to 1.5 hearts. But he spawned into a tree, so he's suffocating.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Okay.
So I'm good to just collect whatever loot he drops.
Yeah.
While I continue to just mine some trees.
Sure. That's a winner chicken dinner right there.
Yeah, because he probably drops some cool stuff.
I would hope.
Especially You'll with it out. Being that hard to kill him. Come on.
The thing that I thought led down into a cave was not it. It was just nothing. It made me sad.
Oh.
If you can find, if there's any cactus over there, grab it.
I'll take a look, yeah. So do you want to, like, start collecting normal, like, metal resources and stuff, as well as some stone?
Yeah, I'm going to go start that now.
Best way to collect stone might be to make a strip mine.
Yeah.
But we might want to go off the island for that, since it's mostly gravel. That guy's still dying of suffocation. It's taken a long time to kill him.
He must have a lot of hit points.
Worst part is the thorns, every time you hit him, it knocks you down 2 hearts. So he's a crazy boss. Like, Jesus, there's no real easy way to kill him, I don't think. Like, I would imagine that's the way it is. And I'm gonna, like, collect birch until this iron axe breaks.
Be a lot of birch.
Mm-hmm. I'm already up to a stack and a quarter. Like I said, though, I think we want to use the logs.
Yeah, that would
accent. That might look nice and will require a lot of them.
That would, yes.
Yes, that would. Oh, man. So, yeah, each of these episodes will probably run, like, half an hour-ish, I would say.
Right around there.
So about day and a half. Day and a half in game, typically. Or 3 days, really, because we're going to try to skip over the nights by sleeping. And speaking of, it's apparently already been 10 minutes since we started the episode.
That went fast.
Well, we spent quite a bit of time just talking about what the series was going to be. So I'm going to hop on my boat.
Let me see if only one of us needs to sleep.
No, both of us need to sleep. It was just super quick when I got in the bed earlier, which was weird.
Oh, all right.
I'm on my way back over though with a bow. Actually, I might. Bloop. That should do it. Was that cheaty? I think that was cheaty. I don't care. It's our series.
Probably what we sh might do. We should we take our beds with us? Ooh, bruh.
What?
The zombies came out of nowhere. And I was like, "What are you doing, bro?"
Yeah, it's because I waited too long. I maybe we should keep beds with us? I don't know.
I mean, we can leave the beds here because I have a whole lot of wool because I made the shears.
Right.
So we can like make other beds. I don't know.
I don't really care all that much.
I'll carry a bed with me.
Yeah, I'm gonna be heading back to kind of lay out the main building soonish anyways. So
Okay.
I'm too I'm oh, that's another lucky blow. I should see if that guy did. See what he dropped.
Come here, Enderman. Oh, you disappeared. Well.
He didn't drop anything because I didn't kill him. Awesome. Whatever, at least it didn't impact me at all.
Creeper. Ooh. What do we have down here? Got ourselves something a little. This could be interesting.
Dungeon?
Not yet, but it's
Stronghold?
no.
The hell'd you find then?
Well, it's a hole.
Very interesting, Tim.
Well, if you would let me finish, I have not found the bottom of it yet.
So it could be good resources.
It could be a lot of things.
Could also just be a hole with nothing but stone.
It's not looking like it. It's the way it's shaped, it looks like it could lead into something.
I also found a cave. That's dark.
Caves are go down.
I'll make some torches.
Oh, wouldn't it let into nothing? False alarm. Thought it was going to be all cool and stuff.
I mean, I found a cave that could be all cool and stuff.
Could be all cool in the gang.
Yeah, it could be cool in the gang. You never know. I also don't know if I'm going to be able to find my way back out of this. So I could have done a stupid. Hey-oh, creeper!
Did I want to? Should I put the keep inventory on?
Maybe. Shit.
Right. Good to
Damn
go.
zombies.
I'm down at level 41.
That's high.
It is. But considering that we're on a mountain.
That's true.
Boom.
Wow, this cave system kind of just goes on forever until it stops right there. Never mind.
It goes on forever until it stops. That's, truer words have never been said.
Truer words have never been spoken. Oh, so I guess Sam got your graphics card.
Yeah.
Because he was streaming earlier today.
He said he was lagging, though.
Yeah, but that could be CPU, because it was Minecraft, right?
No, he was streaming Fallout 4.
I'm surprised he could afford it.
Shots fired.
Bang, bang. Well, you saw how long it took him to grab a graphics card. He won't watch this video anyways.
Right.
He'll just tweet about it.
And here's a dungeon.
Yahoo. It's a celebration.
It's a celebration. Oh, come on. I will light you up like a Christmas tree.
Oh, quick note to my viewers. You might have noticed a slightly different camera angle where it's more looking up towards at me and not straight on. That is not because I have a high opinion of myself and I think you guys should be looking up at me. That is because I changed the orientation of my monitors and I cannot keep the same camera angle anymore because of the way my monitors are laid out. So I moved it.
There was really nothing good in the chest.
Darn.
There was
redstone. Did we get a saddle at least?
No, not even that. There was redstone.
Damn.
There was 3-string, a bucket. What was the other thing? Oh, gunpowder.
So the cheapest possible prizes.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I'm getting some iron in this cave I found.
Yeah, there's some right over here as well. Oh, I see some gold. Plug up that water. There's more. There's redstone. There's more iron.
Nice. Got to eat some food. There's some iron over there. I'll grab that, and then I'll try to find my way out of this cave. I didn't notice that iron. Uh-oh.
Oh, no, I'm good.
Okay. Increase that acrobatics skill.
Well, I fell into water, so it didn't do that.
Oh.
But what the thing that sucked about it is I had just went to activate my pickaxing. My pickaxing? Is that everything?
You're pickaxing. You're pickaxing.
Yeah. And when I went to move, I thought I had one more stone to step on, and I didn't. So by the time I got up to use my pickaxe again, my ability had worn off and I was too tired to use it again. So I wasted
one of my things. Awesome.
Yeah. All right, we got obsidian because water going down into lava.
That's not entirely unuseful.
No, but right now we don't have anything currently to mine. There's a ton of lava down here.
All right, I should make some more torches.
Let me look around here.
So I can actually see what the hell I'm doing and going back up.
The viewers would probably enjoy that.
Well, I made torches once I got down to the bottom of the hole. I just needed to, you know, get coal to do that. But now that I'm on my way back up, so it wasn't like, you know, Greg, why you do this? Because I got light on the subject pretty quick.
Ah. I should make a... You know what? I should do that.
Now I'm trying to make, like, a spiral staircase dug into the edge of where I'm climbing up.
I hate spiral staircases.
Well, this isn't like a tight spiral. This is kind of like going up around the perimeter of the wall. Like, I'm digging into the wall, so it actually has something on the edge of it.
Ah.
And it's going to be useful for...
future generations?
I don't know about that much, but... There's a zombie. Die. Fall damage.
make iron pickaxe here so I can grab this gold. We can make golden apples or whatever with the gold. There was some gold over here.
Make golden apples with said gold. I never would have thought of that.
Yep. Or you can make a clock, a compass, I think.
No, compass is iron and redstone.
Oh. Well.
You tried.
I tried.
It's already becoming nighttime again.
Where was the gold over here? There it is. Let's use this diorite.
I have just over 2 stacks of birch. So I feel comfortable about the amount of birch we have for building. So I'm gonna hoof it back. And by hoof it, I mean row. Oh, and also, if you see me looking up, that's because XSplit is on my top. Ah, damn squid. Squid broke my boat.
Why, yeah, squid?
I don't know. But yeah, XSplit is up on my top screen. So I kind of have to look up the monitor every once in a while. Damn squid. It's so much slower to swim. And then I have to parkour up the hill.
Why squid's got to be hating?
They just don't like me. I don't get it. I didn't do anything to them.
That you know of.
I did nothing. Oh, God. Increase my acrobatics.
Yay. I think.
I think that's a good thing.
How close are you to being back at the base?
I'm relatively close. I'm climbing the side of the island.
Okay.
Which, as you know, can be a challenge. But I see our torches, so.
Okay. I am in my bed that I made.
Okay. And I am running towards the wheat.
Run towards the wheat! My cat just looked at me like, what the hell are you talking about?
What are you talking about, crazy guy? Ah, crap. I gotta kill this zombie and this skeleton first.
Boop, 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 boop.
Got it.
Alright. I am grabbing cobblestone and coal and some gold and some iron.
Oh, was it this, shit. Down to half a heart.
Half heart warrior. What
and
are you
that's
doing?
A creeper.
How'd you get down to half a heart?
I fell in a hole.
That'll happen.
Well, I was investigating, naturally.
Ah. Curious Greg.
Yeah. Oh, God.
What level am I at?
Our gravel is not all safe.
It's not.
No. I got some chunk updates on quite a few of them here.
I'm looking around the lava down here trying to find some diamonds. I'm not having any luck currently. I shan't give up hope. I will press on.
That's good.
Don't cry for me, Argentina.
Okay.
The truth is, I've never left you. Oh, that creeper, though.
Did the creeper try to make you leave Argentina?
He tried.
Did he fail?
He failed. You served your purpose. I feel like there should be something down here.
I feel like, yeah, probably. By probably, I mean I have no idea.
I'm thinking that little room.
Oh, that was stupid.
Rip.
I'm trying to, like, start laying out the framework.
Ah. So I have a question.
Sup?
The quote of the year. Who gets to vote on that?
The viewers.
The viewers?
And us, I guess technically we get a vote.
So probably what we should do is we should tell them to go to bigboxofgamers.com. And is there a place to vote there?
Not yet. So what I'm doing is we're doing it as a straw poll for the actual vote. So what I'm doing is we're cutting off quote of the year on December 15th. At that point, the straw poll will go live with all of the quotes, and they'll be able to vote.
Nice.
But yeah, so December 15th is the cutoff, and December 31st is when I'm going in and declaring the winner.
All right. So, yes, definitely go to bigboxgamers.com and check it out.
Get it in. Get that vote early.
Oh, I found diamonds. Vote early, vote often.
Yeah, there's no limit to the number of votes you can make.
Come here, you little midget.
Wow. That was rude.
Well... Oh, no, don't go into the... I guess I deserve that for Cullen. But you son of a...
Wow. Get off. You're getting pretty racist in here today, Tim.
How is that racist?
I don't know. Call them a midget.
Well,
call them a son of a bitch.
I didn't finish it. I never said bitch.
Okay. You say so.
Go to the videotape.
Let's go to the instant replay. Da, 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 da.
IBM presents You Make the Call.
I just hit my microphone. Sorry, guys.
Thunk.
Thunk. That's what that was. All right, I've laid out the frame.
It came with the frame.
Yeah, you already have diamonds. Holy crap.
I have five. I would have had more, but they fell into the lava.
Just do it as... five, because then we can make an enchanting table and try to get fortune.
Okay. Ooh, lapis. We're gonna need lapis. I better eat. There we go.
It's helpful.
You saved your purpose. Don't cry for me, Argentina.
I have no idea what you're quoting.
It's a song from Madonna.
Oh, yeah, I'm not a big Madonna fan, so.
The truth is I never left you.
Okay,
so we've got some redstone.
Is the third day of the episode, right?
I don't know.
I think it is. So that means we'll be calling it pretty soon.
For episode one?
Yeah. I think I'll finish digging this trench. It's more important than it sounds. I'm digging the basically the way I set the base up. It's there's like different levels of ground in between it. So basically, I'm digging so there's straight lines between all of the corner posts and whatnot, so that there's at least all the same level for starting the build.
Okay, makes sense.
And that's a finished. So I think at this point we are going to call it episode one.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
I need to find my way out of here. I guess I can dig straight up. What the hell?
Yeah, it does work. Anyways, you guys know the drill. Like the video if you liked it. Dislike it if you didn't like it. Leave a comment down below telling us, I don't know, what should we do? What we should do next. Yeah, that's... Yeah, tell us what we should do next.
Yeah.
Yeah, go check out Tim as well as the rest of the guys in Big Box Gamers over at BigBoxGamers.com. Go start looking at Quote of the Year to figure out what your favorite one is, because we are going to be making a shirt for the winning Quote of the Year that will only be available for... Just kidding, it'll always be available.
I thought you were going to say a limited time.
Nah, it's always going to be available.
Okay.
We're not special enough to do limited time.
Good point.
And, yeah.
We'll see you in episode two.
See you in episode two over on Tim's channel. So, peace out, guys. See you.
Peace. Later.